What's up, YTPC? It's Big John coming back at you for the Sunday Night Special, baby. Well, if it's your first time to the Sunday Night Special, grab your pipe, grab your drink, because we're going to have a good one tonight. And stay tuned. Don't click off. I'm going to tell you right now, don't click off, because we're going to have some 400 sub goal giveaway type situation going on. A little whiskey information. And you know we're going to jam, baby. Let's go. One day, child, I won't have to listen to your lies. On that day, I'll be able to make up my own mind. You know, I think I done finally realized. Yes, I have. And now I think I can put you out of my life. I wanna be free. Yes, I am. Oh, Lord. I'm gonna be free, child. Ohio players. I'm gonna be free. Time to go to the barber, y'all. It's getting a little too wild. Oh, yeah. What's up, YTPC? Big John coming back at you, baby, for another Sunday night special. Especial. Something like that. Anyway, smoking tonight on my fat daddy pipe, the Tomahawk, baby, the world famous Tomahawk. Big John's custom pipe he had made by old fat daddy himself. What they say, we chooching on some Boswell's Northwoods, some delicious Boswell Northwoods from old Uncle Butter. Thank you, Uncle Butter. We appreciate you. We appreciate you running up down that road and picking us up some of that Northwoods and some of that Dan's blend. I appreciate you. Have a package coming your way pretty soon here, brother. Pretty soon. Had a pretty good Sunday. Besides the Bears kicker choking in the fourth quarter. Yeah, it was fourth quarter. Or no, overtime. Missed that field goal wide right. Then them Dolphins came back and beat us. Well, you win some, you lose some. It is what it is. Having an awesome time with the new Tobacco Talk show. If you haven't checked it out, episode 1 and episode 2 are up on either me or Oldberg's channel. Please don't feel obligated to watch it on one or watch it on the other by any means. I know some people feel that way. It's not a competition. We just want it out there, and we put it on both of our channels so it can get seen as many times. You know, over there on Oldberg's channel, it's going to roll, and if it gets a couple views on mine, and it is what it is, baby. I'm just getting started, so you gotta crawl before you walk, baby. That's what I say. Gotta put in your dues, so that's what I'm doing. But tonight we're gonna be talking about a few things. The 400 sub goal giveaway that I'm gonna do. Talk about that in just a minute. So hold your socks, because it's going to be a doozy. It's going to be a good one, and it's going to be for everybody. Let me plug my phone in real quick. There we go. There we go. Oh, yeah, I know you're connected to the computer. I know. I ain't doing it again, YTPC. My wife already came down the stairs. The dryer buzzed. The dog barked. We had everything going on, so Big John don't do multiple takes on the Sunday night special. We try to get it done, jam out, and so I can chill out. But I want to, first of all, let you guys know about, I guess it would be a limited edition whiskey that has hit the stores pretty hard in certain areas. I don't know if it's everywhere, but if you see it, I just want to tune your eye to it so it could be something that you can grab. And that whiskey is for my Game of Thrones fans, the limited edition Johnny Walker White Walker. Yeah. All right. So this whiskey right here, you're going to see it. It's going to be coming to liquor stores near you. It's probably been in some for a little while. Beautiful, beautiful bottle. Got the White Walker right there. Limited edition. They probably ain't ever going to make these again. So if you see them for the $30 to $40 price point, it's definitely something that you should pick up. Well, you're saying, Big John, it's a limited edition Johnny Walker. So at $30 to $40, what's so special about it? Well, I'm going to tell you. First, I'm going to read this portion for you right here. It says, White Walker by Johnny Walker is a blended Scotch whiskey inspired by these chill-inducing walkers. At the heart of the blend are single malts from Carew, I believe I'm pronouncing that, and Clenelish, one of Scotland's most northern distilleries. The whiskey is chill-filtered at 1.5 degrees Celsius and best served cold directly from the freezer. Big John, we don't put no whiskey in the freezer, do we? Some whiskeys, you can put them in the freezer. From some Speyside, Highland malts, don't do bad cold. Don't do bad on ice with a little bit of water over them. So, just FYI. Featuring notes of caramelized sugar, vanilla, fresh red berries, and a touch of orchard fruit, this whiskey develops in a complexity as it warms to room temperature. So you're supposed to serve it cold. Let it warm up halfway through to room temperature, and it opens up for you. Now, two interesting things about this bottle right here. They tell you that it's from the Carew and Clenelish distilleries. Now, Clenelish, for a $30 to $40 bottle, Clenelish is a main portion of Johnny Walker Gold. Johnny Walker Gold goes from anywhere from $80 to $100 a bottle. It's dropped a little bit in a lot of the local stores. So, one portion of this whiskey can be bought for $60 for like their single malt, if you could find it, which is rare. And $80 to $100 if you buy it already blended in the Johnny Walker Gold. So that's one portion. Then you got Carew. Carew is used in a lot of blends for Johnny Walker, like the red and the black. But the individual bottlings of Carew that could have been portions of this are anywhere from $40 to $60 a bottle. Some of the rare older blends can go upwards of $120. So you're getting a good value for $30 or $40. It's a limited edition. You're not going to see it again. It's in a kick-ass bottle. So check it out. White Walker. Johnny Walker. You see it, buy two. Open one, hold the other one, put it back with the McClellans. Back with the Dark Star and some of the other stuff you have in your cellar. pop it out in a couple years and do what you want with it. Buy some more tobacco and what have you. So there's a tip. There's a whiskey tip for the week for you. 400 sub gall. I was debating on doing a gall for reaching 400 subs. I didn't want to jam up the airway, so to speak, with some of the other giveaways that were going on right now. I know Bluefin Piper, Andrew Sirigliano, is out there right now. Definitely go check out his channel and definitely give him a VR. Awesome, awesome VR that he's got going on. What type of tobacco blend you would make if you could blend and had access to all the manufacturing process and tin art too. That's pretty cool. I like that. And then we've got Frosty Piper. He's got his 100 sub gall going on. Correct me if I'm wrong. I think LaDon might have a gall going on right now. I think I was just passing through and I might have seen it. So check out all those I just noted and please participate. But what we're going to do for this is this particular gall. I wanted to make it something special for the 400 or 500. And for my 400, I am going to give away a little bit of tobacco. So I haven't decided yet what we're going to do as far as, is it going to be a grand prize game or are we going to draw individual names for it? But this is going to be for everyone, for the supporters and for the creators. So I wanted to give back to the supporters that have been with me for a little while here. Get a little pipe cleaner. And I wanted to give people a chance to get their hands on some of the stuff I've been so fortunate to come across as of late. And like I said, I did a little tobacco hunt a couple days, so I found a few things. I thought it'd be nice to do a little giveaway. So without further ado, drum roll please. 400 sub gall. Don't know if it's going to be all together or if we're going to give these away individually, so stay tuned for that. I might make up my mind before the end of the show, so stay with me. All right, first 10 I'm going to give away is going to be a little bit of aged tobacco here too. It's going to be a 2011 Cornell & Diehl Old Tin of the number 63 Bayou Knight. From what I've been told, this is a strong tobacco with heavy perique. Very delicious. I was able to come across several tins of it, so I'm going to pass that on to you guys. Cornell & Diehl 2011 super bulging tin of Bayou Knight. That's the first thing we're giving away. We are also going to give away a tin for my burley lovers of Solani aged burley flake. Beautiful burley flakes. A little something for everybody. Current production, not any age on that particular tin. Also current to the last drop, I am going to give away a tin of Esoterica And So To Bed. Beautiful port wine, little English mixture, one of my favorites. And So To Bed, 400 sub gall, baby, let's go. Dan Tobacco Old Ironsides. Beautiful tobacco. I'm gonna give this one away as well. And the creme de la creme, I don't know if I'm going to divide this into two and give two people a chance at it. I'll make up my mind before the end of the video. But I've got approximately 6 ounces of McClellan's 5125 bagged up. I'll have to weigh them. I'll try to make sure that they're close to even, but these are nice size bags. 5125 is like a Frog Morton bulk blend. Okay, it is beautiful. I have a good amount of this already. So, what do you have to do? Big John, what we got to do to get the tobacco? You have to be a subscriber to my channel. You have to be of legal smoking age in your area. No negotiation on that. Come over to the channel, hit a subscribe. Leave a comment in this video right here and say, I am in. And that is it. No VRs for this one. I am in. We'll get you in. So hit me with a subscribe. Hit me with an I am in comment. And like I said, I'm still working it out in my head, but we're gonna get that going. And I tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna just make a decision on that. We are going to give away 3 ounces of the 5125. And we're going to split them up. And we're going to give out individual 10 prizes as we pull. So what I'll do is I'll stack them up in no particular order, I guess. And put all the names into the hat, pull it out, and we'll get it sent out to you. So, if you want a chance at upwards of 3 ounces of 5125 per one person, a Cornell and Deal 2011 tin, I should say, Solani Age Burley Flake, Old Ironsides, or Esoterica and So To Bid, comment on this video right here that I am in, and you will be in. And we are going to do that. We're going to give out those individually, like I said. So if you want a chance at any of that tobacco, subscribe. Legal smoking age. I will ship international. If there's any problems or anything else like that, you know the yada, yada, yada. It's on you. I'll send it to you. I'll get it out to you. But beyond that, that's it. So, I think that's all we got tonight, YTPC. It was a lot. Check out Tobacco Talk if you get a chance. If you haven't checked it out already, definitely like and subscribe. If you like what you're seeing on the channel with the Tobacco Talk and the Sunday Night Special and the reviews, we got a lot of new things. I got a lot of things brewing up here. I'm going to start putting out some whiskey reviews here pretty soon, whiskey tips, and want to definitely start getting off into cigars, so that's going to be something else pretty soon here. Though the Distinguished Ruffians got me inspired to do that, so that's all we got, YTPC. So you know how we do it. Get back to this chill session on Sunday night before work on Monday. You have a good week. Like and subscribe, get down there and hit the I am in, and you'll be in. Get a chance at some of this great tobacco I got sitting over here. It'd be beautiful. Anybody's open for it. All you got to do is be a subscriber. If you're not a subscriber, I can't mess with you. You got to be able to support this channel. So, I thank all my current subscribers and everybody that's been coming in, giving me comments and messages. I appreciate it. And I'm going to continue to work hard to give you some good content here we got some good upgrades coming. We're upgrading the audio a little bit, upgrading the video hopefully pretty soon, so stay tuned to that. Alright, YTPC. Well, peace and love, baby. I'm out.